Hi, welcome to this question right here. So sometimes in this chapter, we get a little bit of a word problems we need to figure out. So try to use your common sense and logic, okay? So we're here to draw a graph. So we're gonna start off by saying that there's a graph over here, roughly, okay? Let's make it a little longer if you need it. Describe a fare charged by a taxi with an initial cost of $10.5 plus 2.5 per kilometer travel. So by looking at the question right here, it sounds like that there's money over here, which is dollar sign on the y-axis, and there should be a kilometer down here, okay? Which is a distance traveled. So let's go ahead and actually figure this out. You see, there's an initial cost. For example, you got on a taxi. Even though the taxi hasn't driven yet, it's going to cost you $10.50 to start off. So right here, at the 0 kilometer, they haven't even started yet, you're already paying them $10.50. Okay, that's how much you're paying. Let's not worry about the scale for now, just use the number right there. So that is your initial spot right there on the graph. But every kilometer you've traveled, so let's go ahead and put down 1 kilometer, and let's do down 2 right there and put a 3 there, you're going to be adding another $2.50 on top of that, okay? So if that's 10, let's just go ahead and put a couple dots right here. So $10.50, if I add $2.50 to that, it would be $13, okay? And then if I add another $2.50, it would be $15.50 right there, okay? And if I add another $2.50, it would be $18 on over here, okay? So those are the money signed over there, okay? So what happened is, for every kilometer you travel, starting from here actually, every kilometer you travel, you have to pay in another $2.50. Another kilometer over, you pay in another $2.50. Another kilometer over, you pay in another $2.50 right there. So guess what happened? You actually have a straight line coming up this way, and that may go on infinity, depending on how far you've driven. So this is a graph to describe the fare charge to you if you take the taxi with the initial cost of $10.50 right here to start off at 0 kilometer, and for every kilometer, the graph will go up by $2.50, okay? $2.50, sorry, okay? Thanks for watching.